Oh, that's right. I was trying to get up there. Damn it. Really, really. Damn it. Probably do that rift. Can't even jump over a fucking fence. Wow. Oh, when you can't jump over a fence? Oh, yeah, I hate those fucking things. Speaking of horrors. Alright, Solus, where are you? Use this spell. Where is that whore? There it is. Thank you. Oh, you motherfucker. Move. Oh, Jesus. Oh man, I fucking hate those things. One more rift. Where's that piece of shit? Oh, why the fuck are you way over there? Oh, I'm just in that area. Active barrier. Can't see anything. Oh, there we go. Let's calmly walk down this mountain into the Fade Rift. Oh shit. Get off me. Why are you chasing me like a fucking doucher? Oh my god, we are fucking surrounded by assholes. Can't do anything. Oh man, that was a tough one. Holy shit.
That crossbow is remarkable, Varric. I am surprised the dwarves have not made more of them.
The woman who made Bianca would rather that not happen. Wars are bloody enough as it is. A crossbow that fires this far and this quickly, with so little training, every battle would be a massacre.
No, not yet. Indeed. I'm still in the Hinterlands. The only thing left to do in the Hinterlands is the thing at the war table. Yes. Good day. Good day, mate. Good day, mate.
Good day to you. Pass my thanks to the researchers.
Yeah, earlier I did. It, like, wouldn't let me seal it, so I had to go loot something. As soon as I looted something, it let me close it. I hate when they do that and you're like, what? Oh.
My friend.
We'll talk later. Appreciate your assistance. In this matter, I've been called. And my mind is appreciated.
Me too. Masarana d'Aleno. Indeed.
At your service.
At your service.
All right.
All along the watchtower. Take my room. What is this?
Let's see what we have.
Listen, I'm not saying that the Chantry doesn't do good work.
Wow. Blizzard looks fucking awesome in this game. It's the ice power. Yeah, it does drain a lot of mana. Kinda lasts a while though.
Well, you're here. I was wondering if you could look at some locks for me.
What, the doors under the chantry?
You know about them.
Places have doors. I just wasn't interested in poking through some sister's breeches. Good to know about you though. Consider them open, yeah?
I don't understand.
I thought the Chantry and my founders were together. Your open support for the mages likely earned you enemies. Our agents will monitor the situation. If the most opposed can be identified,
love hummingbirds.
We may still turn this to our advantage. You're not planning assassinations, are you?
I
was planning to unleash Josephine on them. She kills with kindness. Regardless, I applaud you for the courage to stand up for the mages.
We do not have armadillos. That's more of a Texas thing. Yeah, we don't have armadillos.
Great many people. I have made friends, and on occasion enemies. It's unavoidable. You have a history with the warden who entered the Blight, don't you? I count her among my closest friends. She's probably the only person I trust completely. I haven't heard from her in some time. She just disappeared. I try not to think about what might have happened. They say you spent some time in Lothering. Did you know the champion?
We spoke a few times. I seldom left the Chantry, and we never became more than casual acquaintances. I saw more of the Hawk twins. Bethany in particular. She would spend time in meditation at the Chantry, and she seemed to like my stories. The other one, the young man, he was a little surly. I did encounter the champion again later in Kirkwall. Those were terrible times.
Was this when the Chantry was destroyed?
No, that happened later. But even then, the news coming out of Kirkwall was disheartening. There were some in Val Rayeux who wanted the Divine to declare an exalted march on Kirkwall. Justina sent me there to see if that could be avoided, to gather evidence to calm those agitating for war. I guess it didn't matter.
Ow. Jesus Christ. Take that, Solas. You warden-hating bastard.
We can continue this conversation later.
You know where I am.
I'm debating. Oh man, I don't know what I want to do. Should I go to Fallowmire? Or should I start the mission? Fuck. Yeah, I'm level 9. I usually do that one on 8, so I'm already a little higher than I usually am, but I don't want to rush it. I kind of want to rush it at the same time. Fuck. That's totally where I am right now. Let's see. Fuck it. I want to hear Corypheus. All right, I'm gonna save here. And then create a new save when I start it. Garrus. Hello. I waved at her and she got all excited. Stupid cat.
We'll post soldiers a safe distance from the temple.
Our best guess that's safe anyway.
It only costs 1 power.
Certain you are prepared for the
I have 35 right now.
You cannot know how you will be affected.
Here we go. Hey, baby. All right. Oh, those stupid songs are stuck in my head.
Mages!
Focus past the herald. Let her will draw from you.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
You did it.
What? I hate that part. Damn, what level are you? Holy shit. Sandra walking up all sultry like.
Solus confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts.
Nice.
And many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
Mm-hmm.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
We must get to the gates!
This boat's poorly.
All right.
I knew it was too easy.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
I can't come in unless you open.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages.
There. This Elder One.
Damn. Goosebumps.
He's very angry that you took his mage.
I just saw Corypheus.
Cullen, give me a plan.
I just remember the first time I saw him, I was like, damn!
If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can. Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them! That is Samson! He will not make it easy! Inquisition! With the Herald!
For your lives for all of us! Fuck. No, it's so annoying. Kind of shocked, to be honest, because a lot of the stuff I applied for call center shit, and I have a lot of experience in call center, so the fact that I haven't even gotten a call back from, like, I swear I put in like 15 applications, not even from one, like, it's a little ridiculous. Move. Beric. Yeah, that shit's awesome. It's like Singularity, but like 100 times the damage.
Can't be. Can it?
Everyone to the gates.
Which one? Oh.
Chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them work for it. The people of Haven will not survive on their own.
Oh, move. Oh, that's so annoying. Go back to this autosave because I don't like when people die. That's not the autosave I want.
I hear someone.
Oh my God, seriously?
Mm-hmm.
I always do. He just kills them. I think with magic. I can't. Why is the fucking walk so stupid? I'm trying to save this guy and I can't crawl across the stupid board because he walks like a retard. And falls off every time. Another death, I fear. Oh my god, I finally got. Now I gotta fucking load it again. Because you can't fucking walk like a normal fucking person. Fucking annoying. Fucking finally. Okay, that was super frustrating. Where is she? Where is she? Yeah, I just wish they had an app for it on mobile.
I hear someone.
Oh, would you fucking let me heal him? Save both of them. Fucking shitballs, man. Swear to God. Shit is stressful as fuck. Explode. Alright, let's all drink a potion so I can restore my supply cache. Okay. Saved all those bitches. Now hit save. So I don't have to do that shit over again. Alright, and now I gotta save one more. Why? Because I said Logan's a traitor? Fuck you too. Okay. Do all the things.
Stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
If it will save these people, he can have me.
It won't. He wants to kill you. No one else matters, but he'll crush them. Kill them anyway. I don't like him.
You don't like...
I don't like him. You don't like...
The only thing that slowed him was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Yes, Dad. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you've made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. Can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I can tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown.
Oh,
now,
I just got chills.
So many in the conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers. I don't know. If this simple memory can save us. This could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
What about it, Cullen? Will it work?
Possibly. If he shows us the path. What of your escape? Perhaps.
perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
This game is so good!
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
If there's one thing I know, it's how to get an asshole's attention.
Xbox is so lame at this time of the day. What the flying fuck? I all got the feels. I mean. Mm-hmm. Arlaf Mavinan. Oh, that's like my favorite thing ever. I swear to God, my future husband needs to tell me that so I can die of happiness. If my future husband does not say Arlaf Mavinan, I'm gonna be like, can't marry you, man. Can't marry you. You don't get it. Yep. Oh, that'd be so cool. Oh my god. Trees and shit everywhere. Oh, that'd be beautiful. In the middle of a forest. Oh. God, stop it. I'm swooning. I got all teary-eyed with Roderick being all sweet right before death. God, so sad. And then the chick wanting to sacrifice herself to save them, and then Colin being the polite, overly optimistic, well, maybe you'll find a way. Oh, I love doing that. That's awesome. Ooh, me and Solus did it at the same time. That was awesome. We both used that ice power at the same time. Dude, that looked so badass. Ooh, look, I leveled up. Can I level up in the middle of combat? Ooh, yeah, I can. Aww. You know what Fade Step reminds me of? It reminds me of Poison Strike. Because it's like a Vanguard move, and if you can spec it so that it freezes people in your path. Oh my god, stop chasing me, you fuck faces. Nice. this is such a good part. His voice is so badass.
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken. No more.
No more. I don't fear you, creature.
Whatever you are, I'm not afraid.
Words mortals often hurl at the darkness. Once they were mine, they are always lies.
They are always lies.
Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You will.
You'll get nothing out of me!
You will resist. You will always resist.
It matters not.
I am here for the anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Geralt. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived. But what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall. Meant to bring certainty where there is none. For you, the certainty that I would always come for it. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but to champion Wither Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods,
and it was empty.
The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing arrival. You must die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today!
That is such a good part. I just kicked the thingy to cause the avalanche. For I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. So good. Exalt the Elder One. The stupid one, more like it. How juvenile, but hilarious. Yay, slow walking, just like Mass Effect. How jolly. Oh look, I can actually kind of walk now. Oh yeah, you arrogant fool. Why is this not letting me? Oh, there we go.
There.
Oops. I did not mean to do that. Not even on that part yet. Let's just stand there looking around. Don't keep going, even though you're half naked in this giant blizzard. So slow. Oh, it's excruciating. In snowshoes. Those were cool.
We must find a way.
And who put you in charge? We need a consensus or we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're hobbled.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say it could.
Enough! This is getting us nowhere.
Well, we're agreed on that one.
Shh. You need rest.
They've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury, thanks to you. The enemy could not follow. And with time to doubt, we turn to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
Do we know where Corypheus and his forces are?
We are not sure where we are. Which may be why, despite the numbers he still commands, there is no sign of him. That, or you are believed dead. Or without Haven, we are thought helpless. Or he girds for another attack. I cannot claim to know the mind of that creature. Only his effect on us.
If they're arguing about what we do next, I need to be there.
Another heated voice won't help. Even yours. Perhaps especially yours. Our leaders struggle because of what
we I like Giselle. She's so awesome.
We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen her return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions.
I bet she's a secret mage.
The more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, no? What we have been called to endure. What we perhaps must come to believe.
All of this happened because of fanatics. And arguments about the next world. It's time we start believing in this one.
Kind of pulled a bitch move right there, though. Oh well. God, I love this part. God, so good.
A word.
Ugh. Hey, sexy bitch. Ooh, yeah, I like the way you walk. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I like the way you like that boy.
The humans have not raised one of our people so high for ages beyond counting. Her faith is hard won, Lethaline. Worthy of pride. Save one detail. The threat Corypheus means. The orb he carried. It is ours. Corypheus used the orb to open the breach. Unlocking it must have caused the explosion that destroyed the conclave.
We must find out how he survived. And we must prepare for their reaction when they learn the orb is of our people.
All right. What is it and how do you know about it?
Such things were foci, said to channel power from our gods. Some were dedicated to specific members of our pantheon. All that remains are references in ruins, and faint visions of memory in the Fade, echoes of a dead empire. But however Corypheus came to it, the orb is elven, and with it, he threatens the heart of human faith.
Didn't you see? The people trust me implicitly.
Faith tends to make martyrs of its champions. Whatever the case, that trust cannot grow in the wilderness. You will need every advantage. By attacking the Inquisition, Corypheus has changed it. Changed you. Scout to the north. Be their guide. There is a place that waits for a force to hold it. There is a place where the Inquisition can build, grow.
How convenient. Disneyland. My bad. It's Skyhold. I mean, I could probably find more side missions in the Hinterlands, but meh. Hey, Zach. Good to see you joining again. I would die if they gave us a Solus expansion. Like, literally, I would die. Okay, maybe not literally, because then I couldn't play it. But still. Goosebumps time!
They arrive daily from every settlement in the region. Skyhold is becoming a pilgrimage. If word has reached these people, it will have reached the Elder One. We have the walls and numbers to put up a fight here, but this threat is far beyond the war we anticipated. But we now know what allowed you to stand against Corypheus. What drew him to you?
Oh yeah, me too, Blue Zack. Trust me. I love him and hate him so much. But mostly love. Though he definitely deserves a punch in the face.
He came for this, and now it's useless to him, so he wants me dead. That's it.
The anchor has power, but it's not why you're still standing here. Your decisions let us heal the sky. Your determination brought us out of Haven. You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of us. The Inquisition requires a leader. The one who has already been leading it.
I'm totally a Soulless Mancer. It's bad. Every time I play an elf, can't help it. But yeah, his history and lore knowledge is amazing. He's like the Dumbledore of Dragon Age.
I don't know what to say.
Say that you will not make me regret this.
If you're not sure, why do it?
Because I believe this is what was meant to be. That without you, there would be no Inquisition. What it means for the future, how you lead us, that is entirely up to you.
Should I play to my elfiness or my badassness? Let's go with mage.
With fear running rampant, they need to see a mage standing for what is right. I'll defeat Corypheus standing with them, not over them.
Wherever you lead us.
Have our people been told?
They have, and soon the world.
Commander! Will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow? Will you fight? Will we triumph?
Goosebumps.
Your leader, your herald, your inquisitor!
Really? Never played an elf? Oh god, I love elves. Love them since Origins. I was bummed I couldn't play 1 and 2. Well, this place is a mess. Somebody grab the broom.
This is where it begins.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action.
But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
I hope elves won't be isolationists for long. I kind of see why they were for so long, but after playing this one and realizing the Dalish were totally wrong about everything, kind of is a bummer. I liked my city elf character, though, in Origin. She was pretty awesome. Xenos, is that... That's Warhammer, right? I never played Warhammer, but my brother was a big fan. Yes, they are. That's why sometimes I don't like playing humans, just because they're so common, I guess. But not too bad. I have one human character.
Could his dragon really be an archdemon? What would that mean?
It would mean the beginning of another blight. We've seen no darkspawn other than Corypheus himself. Perhaps it's not an archdemon at all, but something different?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. Commanding such a creature gives Corypheus an advantage we can't ignore.
Corypheus wants to restore Tevinter. Is this a prelude to war with the Imperium?
I get the feeling we're dealing with extremists, not the vanguard of a true invasion.
Tevinter is not the Imperium of 1,000 years ago. What Corypheus yearns to restore no longer exists. Though they would shed no tears if the South fell to chaos, I'm certain. Corypheus said he wanted to enter the Black City, that this would make him a god. He is willing to tear this world apart to reach the next. It won't matter if he's wrong.
What if he's not? If he finds some other way into the Fade?
Then he gains the power he seeks, or unleashes catastrophe on us all. Could he strike at us here? We can't have a repeat of what happened at Haven.
Skyhold has the bones to withstand Corypheus. After what you did with one trebuchet, I'd bet against direct attack.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next.
What does it sound like?
Strange future you experienced. Empress Selene had been assassinated. Imagine the chaos her death would cause. With his army.
An army he'll bolster with a massive force of demons, or so the future tells us.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god. I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help.
Probably the fan. I could move that.
Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. She's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. She can help.
That should be better. I just moved it. Hopefully. Thanks for that.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me. It's complicated.
Squee!
Well, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.
This is the Inquisition. A dusty old ruin filled with battered soldiers.
If you shut your mouth and opened your eyes, you'd see that the Inquisition...
Cassandra and Varric. The dynamic duo. Okay, let's see. Now I'm at Skyhold. Let me see what the fuck I gotta do. First, let me save. I think that's the first thing I'm gonna do. Alright. Oh man, now I have 1,000 things to do on my list. Find the war room, find the blacksmith. Okay. That's this way. Don't know. Oops. Well, see, I haven't played since they added Sword. I totally forgot we had that. Mm-hmm. Ooh, look at me. I can be all fancy. Ooh, I'm gonna put all the Kunari stuff up. Yeah. Parvalin. That's cool. There's no Parvalin here. We'll just go with Inquisition for now. Okay. I I can craft all that crap now.
I've walked away from too many burning buildings in one lifetime. You'll be alright. It's Inquisitor now, isn't it?
I'll take some. Yep. I love all things Kunari. I think Kunari are awesome. I just wish they did a little more with the female Kunaris, because, like, for real, those hairdos, really, really BioWare. What were you thinking?
Everyone needs
time. Am I right, or am I right, Arbiter?
Purpose does, and I got a load of it. Everyone just got a big, hard reason to hate Corypheus, and we already did, but we didn't have a name. You're the surprise, not him.
We left in a hurry, but you got into your old place. Save anything?
Family hammer. It's as stupid as it sounds. It's good to be back at work.
How is this place shaping up as a forge?
Better than Haven ever could be. Not the way I wanted an upgrade, but ever forward.
You've got it all up and running.
Your basics, like always. There's space here.
Female Kunari mage for president. Heck yeah. I just made one too. I'll eventually play her. Lightning mage. She'll be badass. Hopefully. Time to find the war table. Oh, that's gonna be my quarters. That's right. Love how she got her room all set up already. All the rest of the place is in shambles. Let's see. Yay. I can unlock this one next time now. Finally. I think they're all busy still. Oh, nope, not here. Yay. Okay. What are we gonna have you do? I will wait for Liliana to do that one. Yeah, it's like going to the ball as a Kunari mage. You're Kunari first, then you're a mage on top of it. It's like you're the worst thing imaginable to those people. Oh my Jesus. Colin, are you useful for anything? I swear. Oh wait, you're there to look pretty, that's right. Aha!
Inquisitor.
Okay. Let's go fiddle around. Alright, I think I'm gonna get my romance on with Solas. Oh wait, I don't think I can yet. Wait, maybe I can. I don't know. We'll see. Door, 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 more doors. Oh wait. I don't want to say the wrong thing, so I'm gonna save. This is a big room. Everybody is against you.
I'm interested in what you told me of yourself and your studies.
If you indeed
have time, I'd like to hear more.
You continue to surprise me. All right, let us talk. Preferably someone more interesting than this.
Squee. Mostly myself. Mm-hmm. Nice.
Why here?
Haven is familiar. It will always be important to you.
Love how he's in his armor, but I'm still in my lounge gear.
I sat beside you while you slept, studying the anchor.
I'm glad someone was watching over me.
You were a mystery. You still are.
I love this part.
I ran every test I could imagine. Searched the Fade, yet found nothing. Sandra suspected duplicity. She threatened to have me executed as an apostate if I didn't produce results.
I would never have agreed to that.
You were in no position to argue. You were never going to wake up. How could you? A mortal sent physically through the Fade. I was frustrated, frightened. The spirits I might have consulted had been driven away by the breach. Although I wished to help, I had no faith in Cassandra, or she in me. I was ready to flee.
But you stayed.
I did. I told myself, one more attempt to seal the rifts. I tried and failed. No ordinary magic would affect them. I watched the rifts expand and grow, resigned myself to flee, and then... It seems you hold the key to our salvation. You had sealed it with a gesture. And right then, I felt the whole world change.
Felt the whole world change.
A figure of speech.
I'm aware of the metaphor. I'm more interested in felt.
You change everything.
Sweet talker.
Probably. Well, I don't know an archdemon.
Not even here.
What do you mean, even here?
Where do you think we were?
This isn't real.
That's a matter of debate. Probably best discussed after you wake up.
Solas, that's not how you charm a girl. You don't kiss her and then tell her it isn't right. What's wrong with you? You sexy elf dude. God damn it. I just have to keep thinking about Anders. It's okay. Anders, I love you. Yes, I do. Oh, dude, that is so badass. The Kunari bed is so awesome. I love it. I love the two hunky Kunari men pulling it. Oh, man. That is great. And I like all the colorful pillows. Oh, man, that's so awesome. And then it's like a boat as the headboard. Oh man, it's so awesome. So awesome, I love it. Recipe. Ah, Skyhold, you're so gorgeous. Look at these beautiful mountains. That's where Solas tells me he loves me. Wait, I want to see if that quiz guy is there. Where is the bedroom on the map? Let's see. Here's where you come in. This. Oh, judgment. Yeah, so this is the throne, and then you have the far door over here that takes you into your room up and blah blah blah.
You have certainly spared no expense.
Let's see. Where? What was I doing? I forgot. Oh, yeah, I wanted to see if that one guy was there. One time he was hiding out in the corner over here, and it was really creepy. I was like, why are you in my bedroom? All right, screw this. What, Garrus? Problem. I'm coming through that door right now that takes you right to the throne. So it takes you to that main hall area. So see right here is the throne. Right here is the room to your quarters. Ooh, look at this. Oh man, this is so awesome. Hey, where's my giant statues? Have they not populated yet? Oh, we're still building. Never mind. That throne is so awesome. Let's judge some people. I'm a nice guy, so nobody's getting their heads chopped off today.
And to show influence and the burden of it. It is where the Inquisition will sit in judgment. Where you will sit in judgment. Who will I be judging exactly? Those who have done wrong. You will know of them, at the very least.
All this presumes they have.
That stuff is part of the Kunari DLC. I think it's called Spoils of the Kunari. It's $4.99 unless you have EA access, and then it's $4.49. But basically.